Petro.
Okay, her name is Pinka.
Pinka.
Yeah. And her son is called Pedro.
Pedro.
Yeah.
Pinta.
Yes. This is the oldest ladies in this monastery. Yeah, the oldest monkeys in this monastery. Yeah. She's pregnant. Yeah. It's a kind of long-tailed monkey. You see? Her stomach.
Yes, I saw.
Okay. And her name is Burry.
Burry.
Yeah, Burry.
Burry, you know?
Yeah, Burry. You can call us her name. When you call us her name, she always take note and interest in your voice.
Okay.
I call Burry, and she look at me. Yeah. It is Pedro and Pinga. Yeah, you can. And where are you from?
France.
France?
Yeah. Near Paris.
And how long have you been here?
Two weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah, 2 weeks. And still 4 days.
4 days? Simply?
Now for 4 days.
Oh,
and
4 days.
And back to Paris, to France.
Okay. This is last place?
Yeah.
The last place in Cambodia?
Encore. Last
place. And the first place you have visited, which?
It was in Ho Chi Minh, because we are on the boat on the Mekong.
Oh, so around the Mekong country?
Yeah, Mekong, Ho Chi Minh, through the river.
Yeah.
The river, and then Phnom Penh.
Yeah.
Phnom Penh, it's very interesting. It's
nice. Yeah. And you think about the infrastructures in Cambodia? What do you think?
So many things to do.
Okay, maybe
it's a very nice country, very nice, but
maybe very different from 10 years ago.
Very different.
Yeah, very different.
Did you travel?
Okay, what?
Did you travel to France? Did you?
No.
No.
I never been abroad.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, you're Cambodian. Yes.
Yeah.
I see.
I did that.